I'm Vivian Arnold, Marketing Director for Macquarie Cloud Services, and I'm joined here today by Mike Smith from Greenlight Technology and Phil Wallace from Macquarie Cloud Services. And we have just wrapped up our Health Cloud Breakfast. And wasn't it a great event, gentlemen?
It's fantastic.
It was a fantastic event. I think we got some real insights from the presenters, and it was great audience participation as well.
I think the fact that the compliance regulation is coming and coming very, very fast, it means that providers like us need to move very quickly. It does take a long time to transition your cloud services to make sure that you are compliant. The legislation is coming in 2020, it's coming real fast.
2020 is around the corner.
Absolutely.
And one of the things you mentioned on stage was that don't delay.
Absolutely. We've started this journey about 9 months ago and we're still working through the process. So it does take time, it does take planning, it doesn't happen overnight. So I think the key takeaway for me is you need to start thinking about it now.
Absolutely true. And Phil, one of the things you mentioned on stage was that it doesn't stop. The train keeps going forward.
Yeah, correct. Like John shared some of the insights around, the plan from the department over the course of not just till 2020 with the current implementation, but all the way through to 2022. So we're already talking about, 3 to 4 years in the future. And from my perspective, I think it's only the tip of the iceberg. I think the industry is changing so fast. There's so much risk in the way that it's structured today that the DHS really has to step in to make some change and put some regulation back into the industry.